everybody. It's me again. I'm gonna make another video. This one's gonna be... Oh no, este no son. Esto es my memory card. Is this one? Oh, that's right. Yeah, it is. It's gonna be... Burnout. I heard Burnout was a good game. So, I'm gonna do a video about it. Let's do this. Don't mind the music in the background. I just gotta have something to hear. Let's see. See how this game plays. I have to get comfortable first. EA Sports. That's the beginning. Press the start button. Let's load the game. Let's load that one, because I'm playing that one right now. So that's World Tour, Single Event, Race, Time Attack, Race, Road Rage, Pursuit, and Crashes. So Pursuit is top. Crash as many people you can. Same. Time Attack. Okay, let's go back. Multiplayer. Multiplayer, okay, sure, nothing you go online with that one. Driver's details, okay, rewards and all that stuff. Alright, so let's do this World Tour for the game. Compact cars, muscle cars, coupes, sports, and supers. So I guess you have to beat the compact first, and then you beat, then you get to open the rest. Alright, let's see how this game looks. Well, you got three of them, my opponent. Okay, let's do this one here. Let's do Road Rage. Road Rage. See how that looks. Gives me three cars in the beginning. Oh no, I like this car. It's a little bit bigger than the rest, but that's the one I like. Let's see. Okay, this, what's this for? Nothing. Okay, nine takedowns, it says. Not a good nine takedowns. Let's take them down. It's one down. Oh no, I crashed. Yeah, that's pretty good. That looks pretty nice. Look at the car. The car takes all messed up when it crashed. Took them out. Get them out too. Get them out. Get out. Get out the road. Oh no. Took that one out. That one out. That one out. Oh nice. Like the graphics. Car looks nice. Look very nice. The graphics is nice and soft. The speed looks great. Look, the takedown mode and everything is tight too. Look. Drink line. Whoa! Whoa! Take out. Okay. That was pretty nice. See what else? I like the NOS. See the NOS right here. Everything is precious, so this thing gets bigger. See that? Yeah, I had a comment in my Need for Speed Underground. Talking about this game. And they're right. It is better than Need for Speed Undercover. I like that. That's nice. The graphics are way better. The gameplay is way better too. Motherfuckers can't reverse. I'm not gonna reverse, come on. Okay. This game is pretty nice. But to compare it to Midnight Club on Midnight Club LA Remix. Yeah, you can't. really compared to Kentucky, where you crash cars, you play games, you crash over cars. What is it called? It's called, La Verga. Demolition Derby. We've compared to that, the Demolition Derby games. But this type is in the road. I like all the flips. I like the camera view, action camera, the crash camera. I like the cars, the way they look. Too bad you can't upgrade them. You can't put no rims on them. You can't do none of that other stuff that you could do in the other ones. But after all, it's a good game. I like it. You know, I love the, especially the graphics and the cars. They look so smooth and so nice. You know, they look like they did take their time on this game. Not like Undercover. Look like they just made it just to throw it out there. You know, this will take a little more time on their games like this one. It's a nice game. Like the mirror effect and everything. So yeah, so that's it. I got another car. I got a photo. Plus I got fans. You hear them? Yeah, those are my fans. Alright, I got that. This is takedown. Almost got all of them filmed. Alright, cool. Now I see advantage. Pretty good. Pretty damn good. That's it. Hope you enjoyed it. You know, you like this game, you like the way it played, get it. Great graphics. You have a lot of fun crashing people up, fucking them up. You know, plus you could get a cop car, chase them, take them out. And what else? You can do that like that. The races, you could take them out, get points. It's pretty good. So if you like it, get it. You don't, then you know. I'm out.